I'm gonna be like Ben and put mayonnaise in my hair. I'm so fucking doing it. Well, I kind of already did it. I don't give a fuck if I have low battery. I really don't. I don't want to touch it. Fuck it. I'm fine. Holy shit, no fuck. I'm gonna barf. I'm just trying to be like Big Ed, okay? I don't even know why the fuck this helps her hair. Okay. I already got paint on this fucking shirt. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I really don't give a fuck anymore. Oh! I need to stop cussing. Next one, my other channel got deleted off of YouTube. Thanks a lot, friends. My hair's so short. Why am I even doing this? It smells like cow manure. Okay, it doesn't, but I'm an Oompa Loompa. Okay, yeah, I need to stop. If I'm bald, it's because mayonnaise. Oh fuck. Why is it so thick? No. I guess it's for the clown. I swear, if I don't end up having at least 5 subscribers after this, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Honestly, Big Ed has taught me so much. He has taught me how to be an egg, and he has taught me that putting mayonnaise in your hair makes you famous. So, I'm gonna put mayonnaise in my hair. And if I'm bald, like I already said, don't blame the mayonnaise. Blame the Big Ed. Next to mayonnaise, my hair falls out. It's not Big Ed. To do this, but do leave it in. Someone called it conditioner, and I was triggered. I was really fucking triggered when someone called it conditioner, and I'm like, the fuck? The frick? It's a sauce. But it's not a sauce right now. I'm dead. It's because I killed myself. Because I couldn't get this mayonnaise out of my hair. Frick. It's 2021. Why am I doing this? I should just stick a fork in that one. I really just should. Oh my gosh, why is there so much of it right there? And then that's the back of my Oompa Loompa head. And then that's the front. Oh my gosh, whoa. Okay, I need to stop being so cringy. Okay. What do I do now? Put more of it in? Okay. recommend this. I cannot talk either. It is like actually 1 in the morning. Do I have to go to school tomorrow? I thought it was Friday. Well, oof. When you realize it's Thursday and you stayed up till 1 a.m. and tomorrow is Friday and you have to go to school tomorrow. That one name? Yeah, my name sucked. Yeah. You can't even follow me out. Things I do for some good old clout. I smell like I'm trying to be family friendly. I'm going to flip you off now. Yes, I would. But hey, this is how to get a mohawk edition. Yeah, I'm not on crack, but I want to be. Actually gonna start falling out. I'm surprised it's not on my hands already. Fudge, that was too close. I'm getting better at not cussing on camera. No, I'm not. If my hair starts coming out in clumps on my hands, I won't be surprised. I really won't. It's starting to like harden. It's starting to harden. What the? Should I get this out before I go bald? No. Am I gonna sleep like this? Possibly. Big Ed, what did Big Ed do? That TV show gave me some of that good old fashioned tea. It's just chilling. Oh my god. I'm gonna go pass away now. See you. Okay, I need something fucking cringy. It's 1 in the morning. No one's asleep. Unless you're a normal person who doesn't put mayonnaise in their hair for YouTube. If it starts to burn, then you're gonna go bald. I'm gonna get this the fuck out of my hair before I go bald. Ow, fuck, that is so fucking cold. What the fuckity fuck? Thank you. least popular YouTuber on the whole internet.
Hi.
I think I may have clogged the drain.